Why spend $98 on some nails when you could just get tape ones? Maybe you could save a little.